My name's Matthew O'Sullivan, and today I'm going to be playing the organ in the chapel of Lewis and Clark College, the Casavant organ. The piece I've chosen is the Passacaglia by Daniel E. Gawthrop, and the reason I wanted to play this piece is I just think it's one of the most wonderful expressions of humour in organ music that there is. In particular, listen for the way it doesn't take itself too seriously, and listen also for a number of musical quotations.
Thank you. I'm Greg Homza, and I will be playing two pieces, the Chant de Paix, or Song of Peace, by Jeanne Langlais, and also the fourth movement of Rubrics by Dan Locklair, which is called The Peace May Be Exchanged. The instrument was built by Daniel Jaeckel and Associates in Duluth, Minnesota, and installed in First Presbyterian Church in Portland, Oregon, in 2000. The instrument has three manuals and 52 stops, although I will only be using 8 of them.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Matt Smith. I'm the webmaster and publicity chair for the Portland chapter of the AGO. Today I'm going to play Le Bon Pasteur, The Good Shepherd, by Dom Paul Benoit. I'm using my Hauptwerk setup. The sample set is Jubasco, sampled by Piotr Grabowski, and the organ is built by Macioni. It was built in 2008, and it's installed in the parish church of Santa Maria Assunta di Jubasco in Switzerland. The church dates back to the 12th century. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Greg DeSantis. I live in Turner, Oregon, and this is my Hauptwerk version 6 installation, and I'm using the Aristide version 2 sample set, and today I'm going to play the finale from Symphony No. 6 by Louis Vierne, and thank you for listening. Thank you.